hope you're having a wonderful day, and it seems like that Ubisoft are in the works of adding this new proximity alarm to existing operators. Now you can see here that they have added it to dock. Now it's hard to see, but in the background it's really dark, but you can see it says dock. But you can see from the loadout anyway that it is the MP5 and the P9 secondary. Now we do know that one of the new operators are going to get the MP5 from the previous leak, the loadout leak, but you can see here that there is a P9 and none of the new operators are getting the P9, so you can see it is dock here. It could be red, but like I just said, in the background it's really dark, but it does say dock. So it seems like dock is going to get this new proximity alarm, and it seems like that they are actually in the work, like they've actually been added to certain operators. So it seems like that this could be added very soon. Now this was like leaked, not leaked, but hinted at like a year ago, and it's been ages, but you can see they have started adding it to operators, so it could actually be here within year 5 season 1. Now we do have some voice lines here which I will play.
Proximity alarm is active. Alarm deployed. Proximity alarm online.
Okay, now you can see it kind of sounds like Wamai that is saying this, and I know I'm going to get comments saying, oh, but every operators do this, and here's why. So within the early developments of the new operators, they recalled the voice lines like within months prior to the operators actually being made and released, which is why they need to say these lines of the proximity alarm, because Ubisoft hasn't fully decided if they're going to get the proximity alarm or not. And also just so they do have that voice line there just to go back on, and if they were, but because of that, doc obviously has voice lines which were recorded, could be years ago, 1 year ago, and doc could have made a voice line saying about proximity alarm, and obviously they wouldn't have needed that voice actor to come into the studios like within the recent months and record this, because it's already recorded, so they can just add it to whoever they feel is suitable, and the voice lines are already recorded. That's a lot of talking about the voice lines, but yeah, this main video is just to let you know that the proximity alarm is coming very soon. It could come in year 5 season 1, and that is pretty much it for today's video. Let me know, what do you think of this proximity alarm? Do you think it will only be on defense? Maybe some attackers will have this as well, but we do have Nomad and Gridlock. But it just seems weird that this game is most defender sided, and they're just adding even more things to make it defender sided, but who knows. I do like the idea of this alarm. We will see how it goes. So yeah, I hope you all have a wonderful day. Let me know, what do you think of this new proximity alarm, and goodbye.